Hello everyone, Corrupt Brew here. So today, Torch will guide you in the dark to find Megawa, but we'll come back after a while. So today we are playing Those Beneath Us. This is a horror game that I found while searching for other horror games to play. I know you guys are probably mad at me for not continuing the Mimic, but trust me, this video is gonna be good, right? Right?
Stop the cap!
I know a little bit about this game. I played a little bit, but I'm still very confused, so... What the heck was that? So, these are barricaded off. I'm pretty sure what we have to do here is... Wait, there's something over here. Yo, can you stop knocking? I'm trying to read something, bro. For sure, we have to press this button. And you can actually leave this, so... You can also go through here, grab the crowbar, and it's gonna play the audio, so... Oh, jeez. Or maybe it's not going to, I don't know. Got it. Oh, it did. Alright, we have to go to the control room, which is over here, and... yeah. Alright, isn't that fun?
I command to make sure the control engineers are set to do remove the wired security cameras around the assembly. There have been reports of a strange humanoid creature, but it was later called off. I'm unaware of the danger we're in, but I don't think we're alone out here. I just feel like something is beneath us.
Dun dun dun. The vent in the bunk holds what you seek. That's for the computer. Now the computer, from what I've seen, it's not really important. It's just to look at the cameras, which I don't think aren't important. This isn't Five Nights at Freddy's. He's dead. Hello?
Hello?
Hi. Alright, grab the Gaius. So grab this guy. I don't know what happens when we find all the little dudes, but you know, we can see. Now I have to go to the basement, which, you know, every horror game has a basement. The Mimic had one. Piggy has one, but I don't consider Piggy a horror game. It's very light work, because there ain't no jump scares in Piggy. Oh, there's another note here. He's dead. Hello, mister. Are you my savior? Hello? Hello? You seem very friendly. Alright. And that's why we cough, because of the carbon dioxide leaks. I learned that because I played this with my friend, and we were both like, why are we taking damage? Now, looking for wire cutters, you can literally skip this entire thing, because there isn't wire cutters. Pretty sure that's only in the survival mode? I don't know. But we just have to go through here, press this button, press. And the good thing about this is that we do... That was loud. Is that we do have extra lives, so if we die, then, you know, we can just chill and respawn.
There's our main man, a Scud homie. Well, the good thing about this guy is that he's unable to catch up to you, because he's kind of slow. So you could juke him pretty easily. Like, if you're in, like, the button room or whatever, oh yeah, you can juke him easily. So we have to find three buttons, and I'm pretty sure one of them is over here. Yeah, buddy. I don't know if you can consider this a speedrun, but, I mean, we're doing good so far. I hear him, though, so... Aw, come on. Come here, dude. Are you just gonna let me go? Okay. That makes sense. But like I said before, it's a good thing we have, respawns. So I'm pretty sure what you're supposed to do is follow the orbs. But I'm just going down a dark alleyway. Yeah. That makes sense. You know, I could just let him follow me towards the button and then juke him like crazy, but... Really, dude? Who puts a dead end there? Pretty sure that there is a button. Around here somewhere. Ooh, heck yeah. We just gotta... Pretty sure we just need... one more. Like I said before, it's a good thing he's slow. And he explodes. Go straight. Pretty sure we gotta turn this button on. Wire cutters. Let's go up. Hey yo.
SpongeBob Scaredy Pants!
That actually scared me, bro. I should have expected that, bro. It's below you. God, this vent, bro. Wait, where? Oh. Oh. There's gonna be a jump scare at the escape pods. I just know it. Refill and rewire. Oh, jeez. Bro, I can't go up. Yo. Alright. Come on, stick, work with me. So I gotta find a way to the control room. Oh my god, bro, this takes so long. I'm escaping, bro. Okay, how? Hello? Oh, jeez. How am I supposed to escape that, bro? Oh, I can respawn. Wait. Where am I? Wait, oh. What? Guess you need a respawn, I guess. Jump scare. I'm free. Let's go. Let's go. End in only 26 minutes. Wow. Good stuff, man.